Well, Cass Lake Bena and Nevis boys basketball, two Northland Conference rivals, and when they play, it's usually a good game. The past three games, all in favor of Cass Lake Bena, but the last two, only a combined victory by 5 points. Before the game today, a moment of silence was held in honor of the victims of last week's shooting in Nevis. Onto the basketball, Cass Lake Bena without leading scorer Jarrell Jacobs, so the rest of the team had to step up. Ethan Brown with the three, and then Jared Brown with the floater in the lane. They would jump out to a 15-2 lead, but the Tigers fought back. Matthias Warrington with the baseline drive gets three the old-fashioned way. They close the deficit to two, but right before half, Ethan Brown driving with seconds left beats the buzzer. The Panthers turn a 4-point halftime lead into a 48-43 win.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.